Hi, my name is the Last Artful Dodgr. You can just call me Dodgr. I'm from Los Angeles in the States, and I make music. I'm a rapper, singer, songwriter, whatever I feel, honestly. I feel like dying for sure. Artful comes from me being the last of my mom's children, and I'm the artful of the two. Born and raised in LA, so there's cool the Dodgr reference as well. But also, I was, you know, a reader growing up, so I was super into literary things and was into Charles Dickens and Artful Dodgr. So it's just a combination of all of those things. You know, the moment I started talking, I was singing, I was memorizing lyrics to songs. You know, I've always been this person. The moment I could write, I was writing songs. So being born with this talent, or just being born as like Dodgr and with these abilities, you know, it's kind of, I don't even know how to put it, to be honest. It's like being challenged to be your best self, being challenged to do what you were born to do. Music held all the value in my childhood because it allowed me to escape from the nonsense that was around me. You know, there was a lot of violence and just like inner city madness in Los Angeles when I was growing up in the 90s and 2000s. So yeah, music was my like stronghold. Music held me down. Yeah, hip hop has been like the mainstay in my life from the very beginning. That and pop music, to be honest, and soul music, anything catchy. It wasn't until I like moved to Portland, actually, that I became more a part of the LA music scene, which is kind of weird. That makes sense. It was like later on in my journey from like doing well in Portland. It took a minute to actually like find my grounding there. But the scene in Portland is more like crabs in a bucket. Like it's hard to get out. And when you do get out, some people hate that you make it out. And I'm not from there anyway. So my plan was always to get out and to go back home. So I don't know, crabs in a bucket, but it's still crabs in a bucket. Like wherever you go, LA, Portland, New York, Berlin, I'm sure it's the same thing. But she fuck with me the wrong way. Trouble with this ain't that she don't miss me, not that she don't want me. And that was never really my goal when making music. It wasn't to be a part of a duo or anything like that. So now it's my time to actually show my own talents without necessarily sharing, not just the spotlight, but sharing ideas and content and all of this stuff with other people. Like it wasn't 100% me, right? This is me. So that's definitely the difference. It's so important for me to be able to connect to so many people because I already feel like I identify with so many different things. So why not have that show through my music, and why not make that my intention to connect with as many people on this planet as possible through music without diluting who I am? Honestly, every artist wants to do a global takeover, right? But I will. I'm going to. So it's just prepping for that. Yeah, that's my future. A really big future that you can't put in a box. A big future that you can't label. Like, yeah, everything's about to be extremely exciting and big. And that's all I want.